A man is in jail on charges of production of pornography of minors and making a terroristic threat. Fort Payne Police Chief Randy Bynum says 39-year-old Ty Smith was arrested for sending explicit text messages to a 16-year-old girl. Investigators say Smith also made threats to the victim that he would harm her family, including the family pet, if she didn't cooperate. Bynum says more charges are forthcoming and the investigation continues.